Let's throw a little light on this subject.
Mr. Bogey, I presume. I got your note. A little bit soggy, but I got it. So here we are. Here by the Angel of Death.
I'm your avenging angel, McCurdy. Long time no see, fat man. But Dame was right, you have lost a little weight.
To be honest, Mr. Bogey, I don't quite remember you.
Memory plays cruel tricks on us all, McCurdy. Believe me, I should know.
I brought your thoughtful little gift with me. I was just wondering what you'd done with the rest of them.
Oh, they're in a safe place, McCurdy. Safer than your depot, anyway.
How much do you want? And the price?
Men like me don't have a price, Mr. McCurdy. Only men like you have a price.
So what do you want?
I want you to give yourself up. I want you to confess your crimes. I want you to make reparations to your victims, and I want you to stop poisoning this city.
And I want a return to the old values, Bogey. You know, when men were men and joined razor gangs and lived up closes, and only the strong survived. You know, the real Glasgow, before all this culture crap. There's a fight for this city, Bogey. I'm winning it. In this town, I'm Mr. Big.
No, you're Mr. Happy.
Aye. But only you know that. You're about to join the Angels, Bogey.
For your own protection.
Guess the turkey didn't agree with that. Well done, sweetheart. It's just you and me now, McCurdy.
Not quite. Rab, Dougie!
I can't, mister. There are guns up there. It's for your own protection. Hold them.
So what are you going to do with all that dough, anyway? Cover the city in the kind of snow you put up your nose? Sorry, fat man. It's time you took a different kind of powder.
Bogey! The police have guns!
Lauren!
It's okay, officers. I've done the job for you. One less lunatic. Goodbye, Bogeyman.
Like I always say, two rods are better than one.
Clooney. Heather Clooney.
I miss you, Mum. Mother! 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 Mother!
Don't shoot. He's in catharsis.
I don't give a stuff where he is. My orders are shoot to kill.
You don't understand him!
Winged him.
Oh, have some pity.
Not him, the bloody angel.
I countermand the shoot to kill order. Get down out earlier this minute.
Are you all right?
The angel, Lauren. It only has one wing, just like the dream.
This is real, Bogey.
Don't call me Bogey. Call me Clooney.
We're coming in now, Bogey.
Call me Clooney.
Do you know who you are?
Yes. I'm Francis Forbes Clooney, son of Heather Clooney and, unfortunately, Hamish Clooney.
Oh, my God, he's cured. Now he's somebody's child. Farewell, my loony.
Paramedics, quick! Help Mr. Clooney. Mr. McCurdy has been shot. Round up the usual suspects.
I've always wanted to say that.
You're not going to die, Francis. You're not going to sleep the big sleep. I like your real name best. Best of all, Francis Forbes Clooney.
Dr. Branch, you won't send me back to hospital, will you?
Only for a little while, but it's a different hospital.
You led us a merry dance, didn't you?
He solved the Happy Gang case. He saved Culture City.
But not quite, you see, miss. Bogeyman solved the Happy Gang case, but he doesn't exist anymore, does he, Oliver?
It's a good point, Bob. The bogeyman's gone. Barring, of course, regressive trauma. Mm.
Don't deny him the credit just because he was daft at the time.
Yes, be fair.
But, no, I'm a fair cop.
But, says you.
Bob helped too, you know.
What did he do?
Well, he did his best.
You know, this should have been the beginning of a beautiful friendship.